Good morning, students. Today we will start our new chapter from Real English, The Luncheon. The luncheon means a formal lunch. It has been written by W.S. Mom, who was an English playwright, novelist, and short story writer. He became very rich by his writing, and he was very famous in his time. This story has a touch of comedy and its end is very hilarious. The story begins with a theater scene. The narrator and the lady meet there on the lady's call. They recall their meet 20 years back when they had a lunch together. That time, narrator lived in Paris in a small apartment and earned a small amount to survive only. He initially started writing and his book was read by this lady. She wrote a thankful letter to him and again she wrote a second letter for asking lunch at Foy's. It was very expensive restaurant beyond his reach. But still, to oblige a lady, he determined to say yes for the lunch. He planned to manage the amount of the lunch by not having coffee for next 2 weeks. He had 80 francs in his pocket and he planned to spend 15 francs for it.